Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to look at minimum, and in minimum it will bring the lowest value, and we want to see the lowest value in these cells. So you start with an equal sign, you write minimum from B2, then you put a colon to B9, then when you enter, the minimum will be 12. So this is how you write the minimum formula. Thank you very much. Please comment and subscribe. Thank you.